I first encountered these pictures a few years ago on a routine valuation and was stopped in my tracks by these portraits which I wasn't expecting to see. And was really staggered to discover that the pictures had never really been researched and had never been addressed in any of the literature on Rembrandt over the course of 200 years. So